He has said it's his last World Cup. Is it going to be his World Cup? There are 64 teams and 831 other players in Qatar vying to be world champions over the next month. But if the romantics have their way, Argentina will win it and Lionel Messi will ride off into the international sunset, having played a pivotal role.
It's such a special event, the World Cup. You have to expect he's going to turn up for this.
The decibels inside this 80,000-seater Lusail Stadium have gone through the roof.
For an early lead. Lionel Messi! Always centre stage. Often seen with silverware, but this is the trophy he really wants to win.
Able to come back? You don't feel it? Messi, at the middle of the pitch, he has the ball, you stay in front of the defense.
Two around him. Now an opportunity for Saudi Arabia, and it is taken! The off Romero from now on.
When it was getting physical, but I think Argentina would grow into that boy. Listen, if you want a street fight, we're ready for it.
I'm amazed at that.
They weren't even up for that.
And this is my complaint around Argentina. For as good a run as they've been on, for all their successes over the last couple of years, they find themselves behind against Saudi Arabia. And for all the talent on that pitch, it seems we've got to step back and let's just hope Lionel Messi does his magic.
We can tell it's serious, there's no hugging in there.
No, the Spanish are over, don't go up and get on with it. Show what you've got, show some guts and courage.
Lionel Messi. Messi's hit! Oh! That's what they came for! One more Messi moment! And Argentina are alive! Sweet feet, wonderful goal! Enzo Fernandez with a peach!
Produced that moment, he's now got two goals in two games, considering he's almost, people saying he's finished. You can't write these players off.
He just walks into positions, and like Roy said, if you switch off, which you do at times in games, any other player in this competition wouldn't have punished you in that situation, but the touch and then the strike, just outstanding.
It's Lionel Messi, and it's saved by Chesney. Strong hand to push it away, and it remains 0-0. Here's Molina to drive it across, turn towards goal, and in! Alexis McAllister! Chance for the shot, and it's fired in! It's a second goal!
You know what, he wasn't even at his best today, yeah, but the best three or four dribbles in the game was Messi, yeah. And the best three or four passes in the game was Messi,
and that's what
and
it
the
gives
best
you.
Man on the pitch was Messi. Yeah.
He plays a different kind of sport, I think, to most mere mortals.
And still every player looks to him to drag them through matches, and he's still capable of that.
Oh. Here we go, 1,000th game of Lionel Messi's extraordinary career.
Messi, McAllister, Messi! He's only gone and done it again! 1,000 games and still he excels! Enjoy him while he's here, for sure they do!
I swear, if we had a camera on us in here, though, the way we were jumping up and down, I've lost my voice. We're screaming, like, how is he doing this? He's like, he's embarrassing players, but with his head up. Yeah. You know, when people normally take people on and go through a cluster of players, their head's down, but they don't see the pitch. He's taking people on and also seeing the pitch and where opponents are, spatial awareness. He's just phenomenal.
toch niet dat er één iemand zich in hem te laten vastbijten?
Dat ga je hem vrijdag zien. Ah, ja. We gaan dat niet vertellen.
Half to be taken by Messi. Wriggling away from Ake. I'm fiddling for a beautiful pass. It's a wonderful Argentina goal. Molina pounced. Messi cut them in half. Lionel Messi reaches out for more history.
For the size of him, you know, the strength, the hits that he has to take, because the way he's going past defenders at pace like he does, I mean, everyone's trying to take him out. He saw it at that age, and that's still identical now, is that because of his trick and his deep trickery and his ability to run with that ball at speed.
Berghaus, Weghorst! Kurt Meiners, smart, 2-2, extraordinary, 101 minutes!
So at the end of extra time, Martinez, out of the back of the post!
We try to do as much as possible in order to be ready for it. But hopefully we don't come to that stage and we can decide the game before getting into extra time or penalties. But yeah, if it's there and the time is there, we have to be ready for it. And we practice as much as possible.
Oh, great save! That is a great save from Emi Martinez.
And glory. And tickles it home. Oh, it's signed again! That's astonishing! That's an amazing piece of goalkeeping!
Last four.
And he scores it! And Lucero erupts! And Argentina are in the semi-finals of Qatar!
Terrific said this last time, but you don't see that emotion when he's in a club shirt, do you?
Isn't that the difference in the World Cup? Yeah. When it's for your country and the expectation and everything that comes with it. Yeah.
He's really enjoying it every single day.
Un poco caliente por el final.
Qué mira, bobo. Anda para allá, bobo. Anda para allá.
How can you do that? It's almost as though he's seeing himself from above when he plays, because he sees things that we couldn't see. We were going, what?
And we were like, oh my God, what's he doing? Oh, what a pass!
That pass for the opening goal is, I'm not sure I've seen a better pass in football ever, let alone at a stage like this.
Seeing that pass, being able to produce, and we know it's just about moments for this great, great player.
Well, not many performers get to choose their final stage. That is the preserve of only the very greatest.
Lionel Messi embraces his moment again and stares into the eyes of another World Cup final. Messi again with the marvellous mischief. He will have his ultimate game.
Messi held up by Guardiol.
Messi away from Guardiol.
It's about the man they call Leo. Argentina 3. Croatia.
to end at international level.
A breath, a heartbeat. And Messi! Well, they deserve it, don't they? By far the better team so far. Di Maria is the spare man. Angel Di Maria! Glorious goal! Compelled, obliged. France just might.
Mbappe.
Turan. Mbappe. Oh, wow.
Messi.
LeoMessi. Oh.
LeoMessi.
Fernandes. Martinez. Messi.
Connection. I'm willing to let go of my childhood and say I can no longer put an argument. I can no longer deny Lionel Messi what he has achieved in cold hard numbers, in cold hard facts, cannot be denied anymore. He is, in my estimation, the best player I've ever seen.
And the Emir of Qatar and Gianni Infantino will pass on the World Cup to the world's best. This means the world to Messi, to Argentina, to South America. Argentina, Campeón del Mundo!